Hello, I'm Caroline Grannell. This is the tale of what happened when late 19th century art philosophy historian dude John Ruskin heard that they'd been digging up fossils. Not so good for the faith. When John Ruskin read of fossils and evolution, his religious faith met dissolution. I guess we all know what it's like to be suddenly released from a comforting lie that made life easier. Poor John Ruskin looked at what he saw. He said, I don't believe anymore. It's so filled with flaws that I cannot ignore. And geologists would leave me be, oh I could be happier. But they're hammers, I hear the chink of them at the end of every cadence of the Bible. Oh. And so John Ruskin looked at what he saw. He said, I don't believe anymore. Then he threw down that Bible and he swore. And he said, I don't believe anymore. Oh no. And when you were young, your mother told you there were angels, and those angels had silver wings. Oh. And they'd catch you when you fall. Oh, but you fell, and those angels weren't there at all. No. So like John Ruskin, you looked at what you saw, and you said, I don't believe anymore. Well, you fell, and you looked straight at the floor. I thought I had found belief in something solid. What a relief. Oh. And so I painted you up just like a fairy tale. Now those gaudy colours, they crack and pale. Oh. And like John Ruskin, I look at what I saw and I say I don't believe anymore. Or I don't see the colours I once saw. And I don't believe anymore. No, I don't see bright colours.